So the first thing we need to do to play this song is put a capo on the first fret of the guitar. From there, we're now going to refer to the capoed fret as our open string, and then this will be first fret, second fret, third fret, and so on. So to start off, we're going to play the low E string, string number 6, 3 times. Then we're going to play the second fret. Then the third fret, 3 times. Then we're going to go to the second fret of the A string, and we play that once. Then we go to the open D string, we play that 3 times. Back to the second fret of the A string. Then the open A 3 times. And to the second fret of the low E string, and then we finish off the whole tune with the open E string. And that's how you play Pumped Up Kicks by Foster the People.